as she walked into my nightmare, say, can you hear me please, because no one seemed to listen. Help me with my dreams, and we all just there sitting by standing laughing, because all of my bees had all boiled dry. We saw this iceberg fastly melting as it was slowly drifting by, and she shouted at me in my ear, I think we must be running out of time. And I saw her bang her head against the wall again, shouting out so loud, why is no one ever listening, never listen to the words I say, because they can see that all the forest fires are burning, and they just look the other way, and they say, it's just what you expect to happen. At this time of year, and we can all go and get drunk and watch, as the world just burns away, and I see her bang her head against the wall again. Shouting out, shouting out, shouting out, shouting out so loud. Why is no one ever listening? Never listen to the words I say. Why is no thank you, as she walked into my nightmare. Call this one, the day the old market cross burnt down. Well, it had been a long dry winter that made the thatchers dry as tinder, followed by a long way with the rain. So, very little flow, and on Sundays the old mill which wouldn't turn at all. And some said it could have started at the bakers, or maybe the undertakers, or maybe some embers fell out at the blacksmith's forge. Well, I'm glad I won around that day, because it was a really bad day. That day when the market cross burned down, there were fires being helped along by a fierce wind blowing down from the northeast coast, and they ripped right on through that old Norfolk market town. So we blew all it was waiting on the hill towards the ultra shoreman. Suddenly the sky turned grey, and then the sky went black, and the first drops of rain from one splash down from way high in the sky. And after a while a lightning flash lit up the sky as a thunder crashed all around. don't be surprised if you see some ruined old church in a field near river, or even hear the bells from under the sea, because it's a sign of times gone by where there used to be lots of life around. It's all disappeared, flaps of down from zero, let me fear. Well, I bet you that you weren't around that day, because it was a really bad day.